Oh yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna chop it off. Day 27 quarantine. Day 28. I don't know. I know everybody out there is stressing. I know for some of you this is difficult. And I'm not trying to make light of the situation. I'm not. Because we are all sharing it. But things have gotten a little out of hand. And it's time to take some action. I can't take it anymore. All right, here goes. I seen them do this at the place where you get your hair cut. And man, I'm going to take a big gob of it right here. I'm just gonna cut it off. I bet. Did you see that? Oh my goodness. Oh, it feels so good already. Man, I'm just gonna hard do this in the mirror. Okay, let's see here. I'm just gonna. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, let's go cut it down like that. That's what I'm talking about. Are you feeling me? Okay, I'm gonna do it all this back here. You just gotta grab up some of that stuff. And you just gotta cut it. You gotta chop that off. Yes! Oh! What are we gonna do over here? We got some bushes over here. We're just gonna get. Oh yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna chop it off. We can just chop it all off. We can just be done with it. I think we're just gonna pretend like we are working on some bushes out in the yard. If I wanna give myself an at-home in the mirror haircut, I can. Oh yeah. I'm about to get out my razor blade. Ooh, I got dog clippers. Oh, I could just. No, I could do it. But I could. This is desperate times, people. Desperate times. Calls for desperate actions. This side needs a little work. I'm not sure. Okay, there's gotta be a way. Oh, things are getting out of control. They're getting out of control over here on this side. That's the way you do. Ta-da! Hee 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 hee!